My name is Anna Tillman, and I love to paint. I was born in Germany, but when I was 15, my parents brought me to America on a boat that crossed the Atlantic Ocean. Now my husband, Nicholas, wants us to go to Oregon in a prairie schooner across this great land. Since my marriage, I have devoted myself to my husband's needs. But when I have spare time, I like to spend it with my sketchbooks and the watercolors. Though I am strong and healthy, and I like to help my neighbors when I can. Painting by the water's edge, I have learned much about rivers and plant life that might be useful to all of us on the trail. I know Nicholas wishes to set out soon. Oh, I hope you take us with you. Danke schön. I look forward to traveling with you.
Well, hello, friend. My name is Nicholas J. Tillman. I see you were assembling a wagon party. Perhaps you're in need of a merchant who deals in rare and valuable commodities. Or perhaps you are more interested in the tangible skills I possess, which range from being a cook to possessing a masterful grasp of the rudimentary labors of carpentry. My greater intrinsic qualities are revealed by my sophisticated attire, shrewd judgment, superior intellect, and refined skills of survival. Oh, yes. Almost forgot. My wife will be coming with me.
My name is Fabiola Ferrier. I am from Louisiana. I am a midwife. I learned to bring the babies into this world. I also have the healing hands. I use plants and herbs to do my healing work. I grew up in Bayou country. I grew up knowing le bateau, the boats. It comes to me like second nature. Cooking comes second nature to me too. I'm feisty and work hard, but I have the gentle hand for the children and the sick. Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. I can tell you are a fine person. I am honored to travel with you.
Good day. If you have the time, I will tell you a little about myself. At home, I was a teacher. I have completed my 17th year. I have a little money. I know something of the trail and the wild plants that grow along the way, for I have read many books. Please, do not think that I will be too frail to withstand the rigors of the journey. I lived my childhood years on a farm and can lend my hand to many chores. I can tend to most animals. I am eager to begin a new life in Oregon. I hope you will choose me to be your traveling companion. Thank you kindly for allowing me the privilege of joining your wagon party.
To call my childhood home a house would do it great injustice. If heaven itself had doors and windows, then call it a house. From the rise of the sun until its fall, I could run from room to room and still not visit them all. And the servants were so numerous that I could not name them all. When I get to Oregon, I shall make all of it my home.
Yep, I'll trade with you, Pilgrim. I reckon that's a fair offer. It's a deal.
mein lieber Mutter und Vater. At nooning today, I painted by the riverside. Und I noticed some things you should look for when you are in your wagon and are trying to cross the river. Be careful of the places where the water splashes and swirls and rushes by with great speed. The currents there are dangerous. In other areas, the water flows in jagged patterns. There may be sharp rocks laying just below the surface there. Watch for them. Look for the spots where the surface is glassy. And the color of the water is dark. It should be calm and deep there. And a good place to float your wagon across.
I find people's griping about their yearning for family from which they have separated a bit tiresome. As for me, I find solace in being alone for a change. I'm certainly not going to burden others with my emotional longings.
Yes, I will trade with you. Wash Dalo, I agree to this trade. It is a good one.
I heard a fella talking about the trail after church one Sunday. His brother's family was out west and had wrote about how wonderful the land was. I mauled on it and mauled on it, talked to Sally, and mauled on it some more. I wanted to give my family a chance at something better than I had growing up. Our little girl seemed healthy, and when my two sisters agreed to care for Mother, well, we decided to go.
I will gladly trade with you. Wash day. I agree to this trade with you. It is a good one.
Children do not seem to notice the miles we have traveled. Every day is an adventure for them, and every night they clamor for me to tell them stories.
Well, of course I will trade. I am open to any reasonable offer.
I never should have believed all those wild stories I heard back home about the Indians. Most of those I've met along the trail have been friendly and neighborly. I've learned a lot watching how they track and hunt the animals in these parts and put every scrap of what they kill to some use. After months on the trail, I'm just now beginning to understand their ways. As Sally says, you can't know a man till you've walked a mile in his moccasins.
Yes, I will trade with you. It is good. I will agree to this trade. It is good. I will agree to this trade.
Helping birth the babies is the most wonderful thing in the world. I was 17 years old when I birthed my first baby. I was very scared. My hands, they shake. I almost forget what to do. When that baby comes out, I knew both it and me gonna be just fine.
Mm-hmm.
today. I painted by the riverside.
Und?
I noticed some things you should look for when you are in your wagon and are trying to cross the river. Be careful of the places where the water splashes and swirls and rushes by with great speed. The currents there are dangerous. In other areas, the water flows in jagged patterns. There may be sharp rocks laying just below the surface there. Watch for them. Look for the spots where the surface is glassy and the color of the water is dark. It should be calm and deep there. And a good place to float your wagon across.
My dear Ma and Pa, every morning we milk our Missy. But there's never time to churn before setting out. I found that if I pour the extra milk in a pail and hang it off the back of the wagon, the jostling on the bumpy trail will make a little butter by the end of the day. A little butter on the table sure lifts the spirit.
The more disarming the approaching trader, the higher the likelihood that he is unscrupulous. The rest of you stick to your mundane chores. I'll handle any trading that needs to take place. I seek a trading partner. I feel comfortable making this trade.
That's right, fine. You got yourself a deal. That's right, fine. You got yourself a deal. That's right, fine. You got yourself a deal. That's right, fine. You got yourself a deal.
I am an only child. My father is a shoemaker by trade. He makes beautiful shoes and has worked hard all his life. But our family was never well off. Papa was so happy when Nicholas asked me to marry him. Oh, just think, Liebchen, he said. Nicholas can afford to feed you and buy you fine clothes and provide you with all the paint and paintbrushes your heart desires.
My.
I cooked supper tonight. I made a whole mess of beans sweetened with molasses. Put bacon in it, too. Made it just the way Mother showed me. And I reckon folks thought it tasted pretty good. Wish we had one of Mother's apple pies to follow it, though.
Trade. I got a few things fell off the back of a wagon you might be interested in. All right, friend, it's a deal. But if I'm not satisfied with the goods, you'll be dealing with me again. Friend, it's a deal. But if I'm not satisfied with the goods, you'll be dealing with me again. All right, friend, it's a deal. But if I'm not satisfied with the goods, you'll be dealing with me again. All right, friend, it's a deal. But if I'm not satisfied with the goods, you'll be dealing with me again.
Dear Diary, sometimes I wish Nicholas would think before he speaks. The whole camp grew excited when he announced he'd found a patch of greens not far from the trail. But I grew afraid. Luckily, I was able to hand off some sketches of butterfly milkweed and snow on the mountain plants I'd drawn earlier that day to a young girl rushing past me with her Gatling basket. Bitte, Fräulein, I begged her, don't pick these. They are poisonous. As it turned out, the greens were not safe to eat.
Well, sure I'll trade with you. I'd be right interested to see what you got. You're a good judge of what's fair and proper. I'm right happy to make that trade. You're a good judge of what's fair and proper. I'm right happy to make that trade.
I know that as we... I seek a trading partner. I feel comfortable making this trade. I feel comfortable making this trade.
I was riding on ahead today when I met some Indians. They was wearing some pretty fancy clothes, and they was as friendly as you please. They came back to camp, and some folks traded with them. I bought a buffalo skin to keep me warm at night. Some folks are afraid of the Indians, but we found them to be right civil. I wonder what they think of us.
I can barely feel my toes inside my shoes. I can barely feel my toes inside my shoes.
I know that as we stand at trail's end, I seek a trading partner. I feel comfortable making this trade.
Yes, I'll be happy to trade with you. That seems like a fair trade to me. Seems like a fair trade to me.
I am called Raven by the river. My people are the Umatilla. I learned to speak English at the Whitman Mission and Fort Walla Walla. Many people here will gladly trade if you have what they need. Cloth, blankets, knives, and kettles are very good for trading. If you trade for fresh salmon, you must eat it the same day or it will spoil. But we also have many other good things to trade, including good fruit, berries, and tubers. Do not kill more animals than you will eat. That is wasteful and does not please the Great Spirit. Yes, we will trade. This is good. We will trade. This is good. We will trade.
I know that as we stand at trail's end, more than a few tense moments have passed. My manner can be short at times, can even offend, but given my vast knowledge, you must take the good with the less than good. I seek a trading partner. I feel comfortable making this trade.
I was riding on ahead today when I met some Indians.